and then put that switch there. But as per your two-way diagram,
yeah.
And it means you're going to have to change the connections a bit in there, and there, and there. Right, but you won't need to change any connections up here, but lock it off.
Yeah.
Right, right, Alison, I'm on my way. Thanks to your patience. Oh, can I have a six pound of dusty? Right, do I have number six?
That's me.
Very important. I do appreciate it. Remove everything. Yeah. And what I'm going to do with you guys is I'm going to get us replacing one of the 32 amp breakers with a 20 amp for the sockets. And I've got to make sure I don't swear anymore for a minute. Oh.
That's lucky us.
Right. I did say don't take it off, but anyway.